until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. Seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Alrighty, hello, welcome to episode 1 of Spider-Man Miles Morales. It is available for the PlayStation 4 and the PlayStation 5, but I am playing exclusively on the PlayStation 5 for this game. Yeah, I am pretty excited. If I show you guys the recap in the beginning right there, just in case you haven't seen the events of the last game. Wow, the graphics are really good. I'm getting distracted. But anyway, Chris Tronic here. Let's get into the first episode of Miles Morales. Oh, it starts right from here. Oh my gosh, the feedback from the controller, the haptic feedback, you can feel the subway, like, riding the rails. Oh my gosh.
Got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Nice.
The convoy.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. as long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. You should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
Oh, man, he does cool tricks.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
This has got to be freezing. I couldn't imagine, like, just...
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy.
Cold
you can handle
air,
this.
Especially
breathe
high
in,
up.
Breathe out. Be cool.
You don't have to tell me how to play the game. I played the last one.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payloads.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Oh, no.
We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Oh, what a mess. Come on, can we just put these guys away? Oh my god.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Oh, what kind of handcuffs are those? They don't come off that easy. Oh, come on.
Use
Alexi, favorite holiday music, post 1965. Yeah.
I'll have to dig those guys up later.
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
Wanna grab a takeout?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Whoa! That was so cool!
How we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction! Tomorrow's Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy!
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline? I'ma count us lucky! Oh crap, crap, the winter bad! Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man!
Don't think like that! We're going to stop him! As long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. I got you.
What am I supposed to do? Oh, there we go.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh, wait. That's a ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
I'm driving a rhino. Look, Mom, my new car.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Coming in hot. Gotcha. And you're safe. You too.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God.
My fishy. Under Volga.
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
It excites me.
That's nice. Gotcha.
Oh, good grief.
You're welcome.
Oh,
don't scare babies!
No, don't hit the Christmas tree. Hit the Christmas tree!
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
Oh my
He's
god.
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low energy menace! Too easy. Maybe
we're gonna take this guy down.
Minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
Jonah,
right here.
Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma.
I missed a chance to go through that building. That was so cool when I did it last time.
Now or never, Miles. You gotta stop him.
On my way.
No. Oh, come on, come on. Now I'm far behind. There we go.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, mad, mad, very bad!
Well...
Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
The graphics are so clean! Oh, my God.
RPGs anywhere.
That's a mess you got, Alexei.
No, look,
it sounded pretty good.
Get out of here,
Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Making things worse? Get out of here.
More guys up top.
He's airborne.
Yeah. combo earns you ability to perform a finisher. Build a 15 combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Get back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys.
Nice, 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 nice.
They're all over that bridge.
Catch them up.
He can't lose. He never loses.
That's the hard one.
Exchange for new one.
Oh no.
This one will do.
I don't want to fight him.
Miles,
I fought him in the last
game. Get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Hey, you just discovered new powers. Yes. Venom punch causes venom stun on impact, and stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom punch costs venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking or dodging enemies.
Nobody was doing this. Electrocyte. Some kind of
infection? You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than Christ's back. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people to follow that beat.
Ooh. Ow. I don't know if I made a mistake or if that was supposed to happen.
You are worthy of hope. Small.
Oh, no.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
Oh my god.
Not stop me!
No. You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
No!
You know, man, chasing him through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose
chase! Oh. Get it.
No. No! I hate this.
What a giant metal tube. No. This guy is stupid powerful. Ooh.
You alive?
Kinda.
Kind of. Oh my goodness.
guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Looks so different.
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present.
Something I'm not gonna
wear.
First,
you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror.
That POV.
Form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes on them.
Yeah, level 2. I got a skill point. Whoa. Okay, you have leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough XP. Complete missions to defeat and gain XP. All the same stuff. Highlight the skill. Oh, that's cool. And unlock the skill. Oh, it goes from here. Okay, Venom Strike. Alright, press L1 plus square plus X to perform a Venom Smash that will damage and Venom stun surrounding enemies.
Sweet.
Alright. Mission. Moves list. How do I... I don't get to put on my suit. Wow. It's more detailed than last time.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
He told somebody? I think I have to do this part and then I can... Whoa! Okay.
Keep your head up, spider kid. You'll figure this all out.
Oh my gosh.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Aren't you supposed to, like, buy some groceries and go home? Cool, he does tricks in the air.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Oh.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
There we go. You've unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here when you unlock more suits if you want to switch your current suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
What? It's supposed to come with it. I gotta wait till level 13 to get it? Aww.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Alright, I guess we'll see this and then that's it. This first episode.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Cool, I get to change. Oh, nice. I don't want to listen to JJ's. Oop.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
Yeah. Oh, am I stuck in it now? Oh. I thought it was going to be another part of a...
air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Assessing strategic variants.
Actually, you take this.
Initiate. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, sounds they make are hilarious.
Crazy. Oh shit.
Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Nice work, Kyle. Keep it up.
Got hands? Catch.
Firing on guard. Good, Spider-Bud.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
I didn't know this stuff was up here.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Well, give them quick training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of a ugly, try... Oh, nice mask! Wait, that's your face? Ugh.
That's not a blip! That's a straight-up burn!
Keep practicing. Soon.
Leave me alone, guys. I'm trying to beat an actual living bad guy.
You can't take all of us!
Assess it.
Lights out!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Where do they make these? Nice. Just show me the new one so I can clear them out. Okay.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Alright. Thanks for hanging out for my first episode of Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales on the PlayStation 5. This game is crazy fun. Quite a different experience from the old one on the PS4 with the haptic feedback and everything.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. The link's on my blog. Okay, question 3, what's the point of your podcast?
Yeah.
Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye!
Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow, and I will see you guys on the next one. Bye!